top seed Crofton advanced to the Class C2 title game of the 2021 Nebraska Girls State Basketball Tournament with a win over 4th seed Bridgeport. The Warriors defeated the Bulldogs 66-48 in the semifinal game of the tournament on Thursday. They now will play in the 8:45 p.m. final on Saturday at Pinnacle Bank Arena in Lincoln. For more photos, videos, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.